Hi kids, welcome to Little Wonders TV. Today I'm going to be playing Dr. Panda Town Pet World. We are having a meeting with the pets. Okay, let's go. Ting ting. Okay, so let's start from the beginning. Let's get this straight. They're having a meeting by the canal and Ashley is in charge. Let's go. All the pets are meeting at the canal and Rosie is here first. This is the dragons here and Moray's here. All the people in here. Hercules. Let's gather some more magic pets. Let's get a pony of one of each colour. Yes. Let's go back to the canal. Let's go back to the canal. Bye, Fifi. Fifi's here. Guys, Fifi's here. Okay. The fluffy unicorns are about. Okay, so let's start the meeting. This is Emily. She is a Bengal cat. And she loves meow. This is Stripes. He is a dragon and he likes to be cute, but he tries his best. And he lays coins. This is Hercules. He's a dog. I think he's a golden retriever. And he yaps because he's a dog. And his favorite thing to do is chase after a bandage. Watch this. He barks every time he sees a bandage. This is Zap. He is a dragon, I think. Yeah, no, he's a chameleon. He hisses. And, yeah. And his favorite thing to do, his hobby, is to stare to the eyes of light. This is Jasmine. She's Ashley's pet over here. Yeah, she's Ashley's pet and she's a peacock. International bird of India. And she likes to show off her feathers. And this is Antil. Antil is the international animal of Australia. And he likes to lift his weights and go for it. Now these three, the green unicorn is called the red unicorn with the star is called Starry. The purple spotty one is called Pegasus, and the green one is called Grape. So they're all the three unicorn sisters, and they belong to in Transylvania, Russia. So Transylvania in Russia. This is Otis. He's the walrus. International animal of Antarctica. He has really sharp teeth, obviously. And his favorite thing to do is to play with all the pets and smile at them. I think this is a fly. His name is can't even say it. His name is Anshrylum. He is a national animal of the Amazon rainforest, Anshram. And he likes to, well, buzz. Let's pretend he's a cricket. Now, these are the magic pets. The magic pets. Let's put all the other boring pets together. Let's go find some magic pets. The magic pets. And all the magic pets that I've ever collected. Here we go. Magic pets. So these are magic pets. They're not pets that we can just see like this walrus over here. We get them. So I got this girl. Yeah, I got this girl from Dr. Panda's factory. I made an ice cream and boom, she came out of nowhere. Yeah, and this is the ogre. I found him in the castle. I fed him a cake. He woke up in his place with a pot of gold, which is over here. I can show you. This is the pot of gold. And this is Ginger. She's Gingerbread Man. Well, girl. And how about Dr. Panda? I gave him a biscuit. Boom, here now and over. So yeah, the first one is called Icing. The second one is called Boomerang. I don't know why, but I just named it Boomerang. And the last one is called Ginger. So these are the magic pets. And there's some more pets that I may show you. These are the normal pets. They're like pets that we can keep at our own houses. Not like unicorns and stuff, real pets. So these are the three normal pets. We can have these at home if you have a pet parrot, if you have a pet tortoise. I have one in England. And a pet raccoon. Some people in Australia do. Yes, this one is called Radiate. This one is called Squeaks, because she always squeaks. And this one is called Raya. I named her Raya because once she came out of nowhere after I put a ray of light to her. And these are three normal pets. You might have a pet parrot, you might have a pet tortoise, you might have a pet fish, but I don't know how to find a pet fish. So there are three normal pets. So these are all the pets in one or two species of them. Oh, and there's another pet. This one is a hippo. This one is a man, but he's a hippo. Okay, that is just funny. He's an animal though. Oh, I forgot. This one is the brother of that one. They're both chameleons. Anyway. Okay, so the meeting's over. Okay, bye kids.